A three-day international conference to explore the best practices in the country's tourism and hospitality industry is underway at the Atlantis Paradise Island Resort. Under the theme, Shrinking the Global Divide, Synergy, Service, and Sustainability, the inaugural conference is a partnership between the College of the Bahamas, Cornell University, Delaware University, and the Ministry of Tourism. Assistant Professor for Tourism, Culinary, and Hospitality Management at the College of the Bahamas, Dr. Sophia Rule, says that more than 30 students from several colleges and universities will receive some vital information that may not only assist with their studies, but their outlook on the industry as well.
It will remind them and help to focus them on the fact that we need to do a little bit more research in this country as it pertains to hospitality and tourism, specifically Bahama-centric. And we just simply need to do a little bit more research. And so I'm hoping that the students in particular who are registered, and we have a number of students who have registered, and I'm very delighted about that, they have something to take away from the fact that they really need to get involved in doing some research.
Dr. Rowe says there are several challenges facing the hospitality industry, among them expanding research efforts and improving quality service.
I think one of the biggest concerns that we have done a wonderful job of strengthening our product offering through, obviously, with Atlantis and the oncoming Bahama, the Albanese of the Bahamas. But we still have concerns with regard to service culture and service quality and the provision of quality service among the industry generally. And that's not just hotels and restaurants. That's service stations, your ministries, everywhere that provides service to hospitals, even the prisons. Everyone that provides some kind of service is, first of all, in the industry. And so the level of service and the quality of service that they provide continues to be a problem for us.
Former hospitality students, including world-class swimmer Alana Dillette and Siobhan Sherman, are among the presenters at this year's conference.